Well, a woman rebuilding her life in New York City discovers a world of infinite possibilities as two parallels of her life unfold. That is the premise behind the hit musical, If Then, and you definitely want to check it out at the fabulous Fox Theater. We have Anthony Rapp. He plays the character Lucas joining us. We also have Tamira Gray, who is Kate. Yes. Thank you so much for coming on.
Thank you.
So tell us a little bit about If Then and what it's about.
Well, Elizabeth, the woman in question, has ended an unhappy marriage, and she comes back to New York to start her life over. I'm an old college friend, and Tamira is a new friend, and she makes this very small decision that seems like very insignificant to either go off with me and do something or go off with her and do something, and that decision winds up changing the course of her life, because other things happen if she goes this way or that way. And so the show really explores this notion of these very small things that can actually, the ripple effect of it. And you actually jump back and forth between these two possible lives that she lives.
And the very different endings, I'm sure. And, and obviously very relatable to people, because you think of all the decisions you make in your own life.
Right. Yes.
So tell us about your character. You're one of her new friends,
right? Yes, I play Kate. And I basically convince Elizabeth that just because your marriage didn't work out doesn't mean that you should give up on love. There's someone for everyone out there if you are open to it. And so when she's with me, she's Liz. And you see what happens when Liz makes my choices and what happens to me also when she goes my way. And I kind of just am the, you know, you've got to believe in the universe. There, you know, everything has a reason. You know, there's a reason for everything, even though you might not understand it.
Very cool. And then the other parallel universe is she goes off with you, right?
Yeah, and Lucas, we went to college together, so we were like activists together. We had this, and we had a little bit of a romantic history. And we've known each other a long time, and in the one path, I still kind of hold a candle for her, and that kind of doesn't always work out. So in the other life, I'm in both lives, but my life is very different in the both lives because how she reacts to me affects what happens to me.
And it's so interesting to see that too. So it's not only her life that changes, but it's everyone around her's life that changes. So tell me about some of the music in the play.
Well, Tom Kitt is the composer and Brian Yorkey is the lyricist. They wrote a show called Next to Normal, which I don't know if that ever played in Atlanta, but they won the Pulitzer Prize for that. And it's a little bit, you know, there's a little, like, she has a number that's a little bit in the vein of kind of, you know, 60s soul, I don't know, a little bit pop, rock, a little bit of folk, and musical theater influence. So it's like taking a lot of different influences. It's very melodic. It's very, to me, very catchy, very... and really smart lyrics, really open, honest.
It's not a Disney show.
Not a Disney show. We like that. So tell me, last night was opening night at the Fox Theater. Tell me what it was like.
It was great. We had a great crowd. Atlanta showed up and, you know, was just very, very warm and welcoming. And it felt great. So hopefully, you know, we're looking forward to that every night this week.
Momentum continues, right? So you guys are in town through Sunday.
Yeah, and this is it. This is it for the whole tour.
Oh, you're done for this.
Yes.
Very cool. So tickets available now through Sunday. There's still tickets available. Yeah. And who is this for? Kids, adults, anybody?
Adults.
Adults.
It's adult.
It's a date night. Yeah.
Teenagers and up. Yeah. Don't bring
your
little kid.
You know, it's dealing with real life human stuff, but like adults, I think would definitely relate more than children.
Yeah, there's a lot of language.
Yeah. Okay. Good morning, right? So tell me, what do you hear, kind of comments, what do people walk away from as they leave the show?
They're very moved a lot. It's surprising. It's also so much about the surprises that happen in people's lives. No matter what you plan, anything can happen to anyone at any time, and then how does that, again, what are the ripple effects of that? So I think there are moments where people are really affected in ways they wouldn't have even expected.
Right.
And you contemplate the choices you've made in your own life, and you realize that you're not doing so bad after all. You know, everything, there's a purpose for everything, you know, and our choices make us the wonderful people we are, even if our brains say, you know, well, what if? You know, everything, every choice brought you to where you're at today.
I love it. I love the premise of this. Good luck, guys. They're going to be at the Fox through Sunday, If Then the Musical. Again, playing at the fabulous Fox Theater. For tickets and showtimes, all you have to do is log in to BroadwayInAtlanta.com. And after that, the show is over, so you can't miss it. Go ahead and get your tickets.